This is a really tempting draw that I'm going to keep, and we're potentially just going to lose as a result. But I feel like if we draw an island, this hand's just insane. Or if we draw an Ornithopter, either one's insane. And even if we don't draw until the second turn, I don't know. It's just like too tempting a draw for me to mulligan. I'm perfectly willing to lose a game because the nut draw didn't get there. Favorite hoplite. Military intel not looking so good. How many of you would mulligan this hand, not keep? Who does not have the greed in their blood? Even if we stumble for a little bit, Daring Thief could maybe dig us out, so. Springleaf Drum over there is interesting. Island and Soul Artifact, so we tried. I tried. Didn't get there. We have, like, only 20-ish draws, so just Guy Ascendancy. Stubborn Denial, so we need to discard one now. Well, if we're going to lose, this is how to lose, I suppose. I don't regret it at all. I took a percentage shot. We're a majority favorite to have a blue source by the second land, second turn, which is pretty good, I think. And Morgan isn't a guarantee of anything. Here's the thing that we could happen. We could trade in Soul Artifact for a Jeskai Ascendancy and keep... Oh, this game's not over. And keep a 5-5. So that's the thing we could do. Potentially. And the opponent... Here's an island. Alright, what's the best way to win this? Playing a Shorestalker... And then we want to play either in Soul Artifact or another creature. Next turn, hopefully we draw a land so we can play Daring Thief and use Daring Thief to play Stubborn Denial. And wow, go crazy with Springleaf Drums and Daring Thief and Jeskai Ascendancy. Alright, well, I'm not conceding. Discard once, miss lands for days, it ain't over. Here's Defiant Strike. If the opponent doesn't make more threats and doesn't make it evasive, we can always just chump block too, so we'll see what the opponent can do. Yeah, next turn, game plan, draw land, play Daring Thief, ship. Daring Thief, Stubborn Denial, maybe. Pitch these, Dragon Mantle. I'm going to try to not chump block this turn. Not worry about evasion. Well, actually, Hypnotic Siren should have got played in case the opponent plays Stratus Walk to give flying. So, that feels like a minor mistake. If we don't draw a land, we could just make a 5-5 in Soul Artifact and try to chump. Or have a blocker up, rather. Okay, Acheron Crusader is a bit scary. Just because 1-1's God's Willing. Well, it's not lethal, and I wasn't planning on blocking, so... That's not necessarily going to beat us, unless the opponent has another one. Yeah, like just a bounce spell would be. Oh, okay. Playing in Soul Artifact's probably smart because if the opponent has another God's Willing, brick on the land. Well, we didn't draw. I'm just gonna do this and chip. Not the most exciting. Could have played Daring Thief, but we wouldn't have even been able to tap it to the drum. Okay, well. Springleaf drum. The opponent gets to loot, obviously. And we probably need to chump, but they're down to that last card, so. It ain't over yet. The opponent's discarding God's Willing. Well, God's Willing isn't game over because of this Ensoul on Darksteel Citadel play. So, maybe we can trade here or hump that and chump here. We're not, don't appear to be dead. Okay, last spell coming down. Retraction Helix. That is game. Well, that's not necessarily game. Yeah, it should be game. Nope, the opponent is goofed up, so we're not necessarily dead yet. 5-5. Oh, targeting this one. That thing has haste. Can bounce this, we can chump here. And we're not dead if the opponent doesn't draw anything that, like, pumps the team. Wait, what? Oh, I see, it's bouncing Springleaf Drum. Nice, I didn't understand the combo here. So the opponent can get a ton of Jeskai, untap triggers, bounce all our stuff, and have a pretty sweet turn here. So, pretty exciting deck from our opponent. Gonna have to move into game three, where Voyage's End would be quite good. So, we'll see if the opponent knows how their combo works. It seems like they do. Did the opponent screw up somehow? What are they saying? My tiny brain doesn't understand this deck. That's great for us. Because they could have, like, just comboed us, but they didn't. Opponent's tiny brain didn't understand. I'm not necessarily going to help. Okay, so not dead. Opponent has no cards left. We could probably just want to drop several creatures. And I'm not going to care to attack. My tiny brain doesn't understand the deck. So basically the Crusader could keep bouncing Springleaf Drum. No, it could keep bouncing Dragon Mantle or Springleaf Drum and get double untaps, bounce all of our non-land permanents, and pump for each mana available. Bounce Dragon Mantle, draw a bunch of cards as well, and start looting. Instead, like, yeah, my tiny brain does not understand this deck. There's a lot going on, to be sure. It's a sweet brew, and we're in it. We have Stubborn Denial up now. Opponent just concedes. Well, all right. Woo!